the night. We ain't have
it's in the night, man. Real script, no prep. Trimming these up, man. I'm gonna go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, put on for the city real quick. Let up.
What you talking if you niggas is not nice? Y'all not nice. Hit you to the left and have your stupid ass shaking. You shaking. Nice and gang, yeah, we big money making. Stupid duck, and we blow that shit before we even make it. Pull my dick out, ask your bitch, can she take it? Hard cop. Look at my phone, I got pics of her butt naked. And it's raw. She's so fine, I'm gonna eat that shit like bacon. In the morning, and she suck me up while I'm waking and baking. In the morning, see this ice on my wrist, that's 20 racks.
20 racks.
So much money, you might think a nigga move packs. You dumb, I don't do nothing but rock shows, smoke kush sacks. Stupid D, hit you with the pistol, and make you do the cabbage pack. Get it? Boy, I'm real, you better check the Zodiac. Nice. Fuck nice. With me, nice. Your life better nice. Be on track. Better be. You ain't got shit, nah, I'll fight you with my fitted hat. Bow, bow. Your name should be L-Dub, cause your ass living whack.
Are there other animals that have similar traits in terms of what they eat turns them certain colors?
This that makes salmon pink, but you couldn't like give them something with blue pigments in it and turn them
Yeah, blue. I was gonna say, like, if you fed them blueberries.
Right, it wouldn't work.
No.
They're programmed to respond to the carotenoids in the food that they eat.
And when they eat, they have a peculiar way of doing so.